Hey everybody, Andy Monti here again. I'm the Director of Business Development at Polebase, and I just want to give you a quick tip on how you can use precast concrete products like Polebase in site lighting applications where there may be a water scenario involved. A lot of contractors ask me, Andy, why should I use a product like Polebase when I could just cast it in place on site? And it's a valid question. Why should contractors change their habits and do something new? The reason why electrical contractors choose and use products like Polebase is because they want more flexibility on site, so in whatever circumstance they can get the job done. Because they know whatever can go wrong on site will. One of the most hazardous elements that you can run into on the job site is rain and high water levels, especially when you're trying to install a product like a cast-in-place light pole base with a cardboard tube. A simple drizzle could set back a whole day on site because they don't want their cardboard tube to deteriorate. It's a huge issue. And doesn't that seem like a needless risk? Hypothetical scenario. Let's say you're tasked with installing a bunch of light pole bases on a job site. Pretty standard foundations, 8 foot by 24 inch diameter, 2 feet above grade, 6 feet below. So you're out there augering your holes on site, but you start to realize, as you're augering these things 6 feet plus deep, there's a lot of muck at the bottom of the hole. It seems to be standing water and the hole's starting to cave in. What you're running into is high water levels on that job site. And that can be a big issue when you're trying to install things that could deteriorate in water. And when that mixer finally arrives, it's gonna dump about a yard of concrete into this tube. That's nearly 3,600 pounds of concrete falling 8 foot to the bottom of this cardboard tube that has been sitting in open water. This tube doesn't stand a chance. You might say, that's totally fine. We'll just fill up the bottom of the hole with concrete. We have a bigger foundation, right? The problem is when concrete hits a lot of water like that, it can disperse the concrete and it might not solidify and cure around the rebar cage the way it's intended to. If the concrete hasn't cured deep below grade, you don't have near the mass to hold up that tall pole with all the fixtures on top. You might have an extra foot less of concrete that's actually cured around the rebar cage, and it can lead to some big issues on site. So, electrical contractors that use products like Polebase use them so that they have the flexibility to complete these jobs, whether it's raining or shining, it's wet or dry, high water levels, snow, whatever it may be, you're able to complete your project on time and on budget. Polebase precast products are made to fit your site-specific specifications. So, whether it's the actual dimensions of the foundation, the rebar cage configuration, the conduit template, the bolt configuration, whatever it may be, you can rest assured that what you have that's delivered to site is going to match whatever spec that that engineer has used for their specification on site. So the next time you're working on a project that is near a body of water or at risk of rain or snow during the installation process, why not give Polebase a try? Let's change the world in concrete ways together. And if you want to participate and use a product like this, you can check out the video description below to find your nearest manufacturer. Additionally, you can like and subscribe to this channel if you appreciate the content and you think you're learning a lot. And please, if you want to see videos in the future, leave a comment on what you'd like to see next. And with that, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you soon.